Hey guys, Paul from UltimateFatBurner.com here, and today I'm answering the question, can vegetarians or vegans take creatine? I'll be right back with the answer in just a couple of seconds. Stick around. Please don't go anywhere. Hey, all right, you're still here. Thanks so much for sticking around. I really appreciate it. So, let's get right down to it and answer the question, can vegetarians or vegans take creatine? And let me just clarify one thing. By creatine, I'm talking about the creatine monohydrate form of creatine, not any of the other commercially available options on the market today. Creatine monohydrate is the gold standard when it comes to creatine and the version upon which most studies have been performed. So, back to the question, can they? Yes, they absolutely can. While creatine occurs naturally in highest concentrations in animal proteins like beef, pork, fish, and others, commercial creatine is manufactured via a chemical process. The raw materials necessary for this process are not derived from animal or even herbal compounds. This means you can consume creatine without worry. Plus, there's even more good news. Clinical data indicates vegetarians are even more responsive to creatine supplementation than regular folks. And I'll include a link to the clinical study that supports this in the description under this video so you can check it out for yourself. So why can vegetarians expect better results from creatine? Well, because they don't consume natural rich sources of creatine like beef, pork, and so on, their initial levels of intramuscular creatine are lower than normal. As a result, they have more dramatic results from supplementation. And while this study was performed on vegetarians, not vegans, there's really no reason to believe why the same results wouldn't be applicable to vegans. So there you have it, the answer to can vegetarians or vegans take creatine? If you liked this video, a thumbs up or a share would be awesome. If you hated it, by all means, thumb it down. If you're a vegan or a vegetarian who has used creatine and would like to share your own experiences, please leave a comment below. It would be awesome to hear from you. Now, before I go, I got to do my thing and say, hey, are you subscribed to this channel? No? If you like no BS information on nutritional supplements, you absolutely should be. Plus, it would be awesome to have you as part of this growing community. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you really soon.